did scientists find evidence of life on the planet K2-18b with JWST? Here's what's been found by Madhusudhan and collaborators. A tentative detection of dimethyl sulphide on K2-18b, a molecule which is only produced by life here on Earth. But listen up, internet. It is still too early to jump to aliens. So let's go through each of these statements, starting with the fact that it's only a tentative detection above the noise in the data for now. There's currently a 99.7% chance their result is not a fluke, but that needs to go up to a 99.99999% chance for us to be confident of that detection. 18 months ago, the same research group claimed the exact same thing with even less evidence, and I covered that on my YouTube channel then if you want more of a deep dive. As for K2-18b, it is 124 light years away and 2.5 times bigger than Earth. We think it has a liquid water ocean surrounded by a hydrogen atmosphere, kind of like a cross between Earth and Neptune, but it orbits a red dwarf star, much smaller than the Sun, and we don't know yet if planets around those stars can even support life because of the dangerous amounts of radiation burped up by red dwarf stars. And finally, the classic statement of only produced by life here on Earth, which yes, is very intriguing, but also there's the possibility that some unknown chemistry is going on this world that is very different to Earth. Plus, the amount of dimethyl sulfide claimed to have been detected is thousands of times higher than we see here on Earth, which sadly makes me more doubtful that what's been found is a signature of life. So this is why no one has claimed that life has been found yet. Instead, we're still asking the question,